transcendent boy. They say he wandered very far, very far, over land and sea. A little shy and a sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, one magic day, he passed my way, and as we spoke of many fools and kings, this he said to me: the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. So